Ladies and gentlemen, Shabbat Shalom from Houston, Texas.
Yeah.